And incidentally, of course, some of you will know that I'm a proud Lancastrian, and that one, I actually work, when I was at the Plaza, I actually work at the Lancashire Archives in Preston.